Hello friends, I'm G. Krishna Chauhan and welcome back to Indian Fitness Club. Some people say that these acupressure points are not working properly. So as I told you that these acupressure points are working on the basis of body's bioenergy or body's battery. So if body's battery is not charged, then this shows not appropriate results. So this, your body's battery should be charged. So friends, in this video, we will discuss how to charge your body's bioelectricity. So friends, we are talking about the charging of bioelectricity. Some tricks are
pranayama, eating green vegetables and fruits, long sleep and healthy drinks. So in this video, we are discussing the healthy drinks. Our healthy drink is charged water. Healing with metal is an ancient Ayurvedic therapy. Metal like gold, silver and copper have been used to treat various health problems in Ayurveda. So what is metal charged water? When metals like gold, silver and copper are put in water for a specific time period, the resultant water gets charged with the health benefit quality of the metal. Gold water, silver water, copper water means water charged with the healing quality of these metals. It is known that copper, silver and gold have health benefit for the human body. These health benefits can be transferred to the water which comes in contact with these metals. Ornaments without stone or a lot of joints like chain and necklace should not be used for this purpose. Use only pure silver for this purpose. Don't use copper wires meant for electric work, even they are new. Take 1 liter of water in a pan and put pure metal into it. Boil it. When water became clear, use it. I basically make silver charged water because silver has antibacterial, antiviral and antifungal properties. For surprising results, drink twice or more time on empty stomach.
This video helps you a lot during acupressure therapy. If you like this video, then hit on the thumbs up button. And if you not subscribed this channel yet, then please subscribe this channel to know more traditional acupressure. Change your lifestyle because your health is in your hands.